to Nick Bonino. Edler stays in deep. The puck does too. Kevin Bieksa kept it in.
That's a big play by Jeff Petrie there on yet another 3-on-2 coming back the other way. First shift of the third period.
Oilers can't get the puck out. That's their second chance, and they're back in again. Nikita. The short pass shoveled up the boards, and the puck almost stayed in again. Bieksa knocked it down, and he'll play the puck back. Here comes Bonino.
They got four guys on the ice right now.
They're playing a man short.
Come on, somebody on the bench has got to notice that.
Finally, Pinizzotto comes on here, and the Oilers play 20 seconds with a man short.